Here we go then, it's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what are the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today? The Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez, 2.6 miles of track that allows drivers to take full advantage of their cars, reaching speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and providing lots of opportunities for overtaking. The circuit features 17 corners, 10 to the right, and the remaining 7 going to the left. Also here, of course, is Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Potter. No grid penalties, no mitigating circumstances, just a poor qualifying performance and a very disappointing start position for them today.
They'll have a sinking feeling as they look up from the cockpit and realise they're in a different postcode to the start line for sure. But the one positive they can hold on to is that the car is quick and they can make their way through the field.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Verstappen, Albon, Daniel Ricciardo, and Leclerc, Gasly, Kvyat, Ocon, and Lando Norris, Perez, Giovinazzi, Kevin Magnussen, and Russell. They've taken a grid penalty. Hubert, De Vries, Carlos Sainz, and Nikita Mazepin, Stroll, Grosjean, Latifi, and Potter. Now, it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track.
We'll be right back. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Okay, clear. Some information on Hubert, they're retiring from the race. To the car in front is 3.3 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 9.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Gap to the car ahead is 4.8 seconds. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. The car in front is 6.6 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Tire condition is still looking good. Green flag. Complete, go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. George is coming in for his stop. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Okay, clear. Has come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead, now running medium tyres. Some information on Ocon. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. To the car in front is 10.1 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. To teammate behind is 10.4 seconds. gap to the car ahead is 12.2 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. The car in front is 13.3 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. We'll be right back. the job you did really well. Super driving.
And so the celebrations begin, and well earned they are indeed. It may have looked simple at times, but as any racing driver will tell you, competing at this level, at the very top, is anything but simple. There's no catching them now then. We have a new World Drivers' Champion. That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I think that smart tyre management on track and very smooth driving definitely assisted in their victory today. That combination meant they got the absolute maximum out of their tyres at all times.
So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Potter. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Another team that excelled today was Williams, who make further progress up the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. Did you struggle to get through? Another podium. You must be getting used to it. You really looked in control of your car out. After the regulation changes were... Appreciate your time.